TJ Oshie, Sergei Bobrovsky. U.S. tries to put the pressure on first in the shootout. Gliding along slowly. Score!
This man's hands are incredible. Out of War Road, Minnesota, Eddie. When you talked about it, just changing the approach. You scored a ton of goals in this league, but look how calm, cool, and collected he is. He tried the same shot as Patrick Kane through the wickets. This time it worked.
Beautiful move.
We mentioned Malkin's percentage at 40. That's excellent. Jonathan Quick has not faced him in a shootout in the NHL. But for big marbles here. No! Quick got a piece of it. 1-0.
Well, Evgeny Malkin gets right in, tries to go top shelf, and it's just off the forearm of Jonathan Quick, and it's now James Van Riemsdyk, who's had a terrific evening for Team USA.
He picks it up and moves in.
You see that move a lot, Eddie, in the National Hockey League. Bobrovsky hung in with it very well. Jussi Jokinen was one of the first guys to utilize this move when he's with the Dallas Stars. And Bobrovsky gobbled that one up.
Pavel Datsyuk, 44%. Excellent. Is instructed to pick it up and go. That's what he does on Quick. Save! Quick with the glove!
Datsyuk, head up, tries to go backhand, and great athleticism by Jonathan Quick.
Joe Pavelski, 39% in NHL shootouts. Has not faced Bobrovsky in any of those. Can win it here with a goal. No! A lot of moves. Stops. But a save by Bobrovsky.
Pavelski picks up some speed and then throws on the brakes, trying to get Bobrovsky to move. He did, but what a recovery there by Bobrovsky.
Kovalchuk lifetime, 1 out of 1 against Jonathan Quick.
Chuck to tie, beats Jonathan Quick on the glove side. And now the officials are over at the bench explaining the shootout rules, or reminding the coaches of what can take place here, as Doc explained a little bit earlier.
The Russians go first, the Americans go second. TJ Oshie was talking to Danny Bylsma about that. TJ Oshie, I'd be surprised if he wasn't the shooter for the Americans.
Kovalchuk to repeat. No! Quick got a piece of it.
Now Kovalchuk came down the other side of the ice and scored. Here he comes. He's got a switch. Go more to the middle. And Jonathan Quick fought it off.
Oshie to repeat for Team USA. He scores, they win. No! Another extra. And this time it's Datsyuk. Suku hops over the boards for Russia.
Boy, Oshie had him. If he could have just held on to this puck a second longer, he had a wide open net. Watch Bobrovsky. He goes, and he just airmails it up and over. I think the puck might have rolled on him at the last second.
Will it be different this time?
Pavel Datsyuk been the lone goal scorer here for Team Russia, and now he's given his team the lead in a shootout.
What will he do this time in his third try? TJ Oshie moving in slowly again. He scores!
We talked about Jonathan Toews out of the University of North Dakota doing something great for Team Canada at the World Junior, scoring all these different ways. TJ Oshie, one of his teammates at North Dakota, and he comes up absolutely large, Eddie, again.
Boy, second time between the legs, and he lost control of it. He lost control of that initial stick handle, was able to gather it in, pull it on the backhand, and put it right between the legs of Bobrovsky.
A third time for Kovalchuk, has scored on one of the prior two. Score!
This is as sweet as a goal you're going to see, because Jonathan Quick is anticipating a fastball, and Kovalchuk throws a changeup. That is absolutely an incredible move in a shootout in Olympic competition.
With the pressure again, and a smile, TJ Oshie. He scores!
This guy's money, Eddie. Unbelievable how good he is, and his American teammates are holding their breath. They weren't sure it was in. Tricky moves, different bag of tricks. That one goes in, but not that easy, Eddie.
Off the crossbar and back off the man known as Bob in Columbus. And Team USA and TJ Oshie stay alive.
You admire someone who wants the spotlight when most others would not. TJ Oshie is it. Pavel Datsyuk is it as well. And he's in.
Tried to go between the legs. Quick little move, backhand, forehand, between the legs, and Jonathan Quick standing huge and tall for Team USA.
Guess who's shooting for the Americans?
They are students of history, aren't they? He's waiting the word. And it's his time. Oshie gliding on in. No! Bobrovsky extends the time for his team.
First time TJ Oshie decided to go to the backhand, and watch the stick of Sergei Bobrovsky right there. Boy, if Oshie holds on to that a second longer, he's got a wide open net.
They go to their old standby again. Ilya Kovalchuk accelerating this time on in. No!
That's the unpredictability factor of Jonathan Quick. Kovalchuk thought he had him beat. But Jonathan Quick acts like a lasso man. He stretches out at the last second. Right there. You don't teach that in hockey school, but man, oh man, can that guy battle.
I wonder if Oshie goes back to that same move and holds on to it a second longer and beats Bobrovsky.
The bottom of the eighth. Oshie and Bobrovsky duel again.